every DIY, you need supplies. Of course, here are the supplies you need to make a DIY s'mores in a jar. Graham crackers, a mason jar, small marshmallows. First, crush up your graham crackers in a large bowl. Next, fill a quarter of the jar with the crushed graham crackers. Next, fill a quarter of the jar with small marshmallows. Next, fill a quarter of the jar with chocolate chips. Lastly, top off the jar with the rest of your crushed graham crackers. Put the cap on the jar and enjoy. Please comment down below on what you think our next DIY should be. Like and subscribe for more videos and have a great summer.